right, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna move on to our next division. This is our theme wear spectacular. Ladies, come on out.
She just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves attention. She praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see the light that's shining deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we are made of blind souls. She tries to cover.
All right, at this time, we're going to bring out just the Fitness Masters class. Fitness Masters, come on out. Audience, give them a nice round of applause. Very nice, very nice. Ladies, can you do me a favor? Can you take two steps forward, please? Just two steps. There you go, thank you. I had to get you out of that shadow. Very nice. All right, now ladies, listen close for your number. When your number is called, I want you to line up center stage, okay? In numerical order. 18, 68, 68, 71, 72, 73. Can you get closer together, please? Right there. Ladies and gentlemen, top five. Diva Fitness Masters. Can you please have? There it is, the medallions are coming out. Thank you, Ashley and Brian. Ladies and gentlemen, that's promoter Brian Cannone celebrating 20 years at the Fitness Atlantic. Let's give Brian a nice round of applause. Ladies, if you look down on the stage, you'll see some numbers, okay? When your name and number is called, step forward to your respective placings. Top five has received medals. Top three received. Audience, let's give a nice round of applause to these beautiful athletes in the back. They worked extremely hard. No small feat to get up here on this stage. At this time, ladies, this is just the start of the season. We hope to see you at another WBFF event. The ladies in the back, at this time, you may file off stage. All right, at this time, we're gonna bring out fitness model short. Ladies, come on out. Fitness short. Can we please give a nice round of applause to the ladies in the back? Great, great job, ladies. At this time, you may file off stage. Ladies in the back. Things that scare me. or open class. Please present that trophy. Ashley 2, 68, Renee Cooper. Let's give a nice round of applause to the ladies in the back. Ladies, congratulations on your top 10 finish. Amazing job. At this time, ladies in the back, you may file off. Amazing job, ladies. All right, so Renee, Christina, Rita, at the end of the show, come here so we can make it official, all right? Ladies, congratulations on your top 5 finish. Amazing job. At this time, you may file off stage. Great job, ladies. And we're gonna bring out Diva Fitness Tall. Yeah, I like what I'm seeing. Metal presenters, out on stage, please. And let's go on and present these beautiful women with their WBFF medals. Audience, let's give them a nice round of applause as they receive those. Please present that trophy. 64, Shirley Vandenbos. Congratulations, Maciel. And this time, we're going to bring out our male fitness models. Guys, come on out. You right? No. Three? You couldn't just go with six, could you? Just had to mess up everything. No, how many shows have you done? Well, I got something to tell you, man. This is going to be the last time you do the show as an amateur. Because Lamont Andrews, welcome to pro status. All right, Lamont, at the end of the show, come here. Don't go outside and take pictures. Come here, we'll make it official, all right? Audience, nice round of applause for our male fitness models. Hell of a job, guys. Amazing. At this time, you may file off stage. Great job. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we present to you our parade of gowns. Ladies, if you will.
You almost had me fooled. Told me that I was nothing without you. Oh, but after everything you've done, I can thank you for how strong I have become. 'Cause you brought the flames and you put me through hell. I had to learn how to fight for myself. And we both know all the truth I could tell. I'll just say this is, I wish you farewell. I hope you're somewhere praying, praying. I hope your soul is changing, changing.
Somebody's.
At this time, we're going to bring out Diva Bikini Masters. Diva Bikini Masters 24, Betsy Carmack. To pull out top five out of that elite class that you just saw. So you should be very, very proud of yourselves. Audience, can they please get a nice round of applause? Right, Betsy at the end of the show. From here, we'll make it all official, okay? Audience, nice round of applause for our Diva Bikini Masters. Congratulations, ladies. You may now file off stage. All right, Amir, so we're ready. So let's please bring out Diva Bikini Short Class. Ladies in the back, amazing job. Very, very difficult class, as you see. Audience, let's give the ladies in the back a nice round of applause. Ladies in the And it was very close. So you earned that. Very, very close. Irene Mangrino, welcome to pro status. And now we're moving on to our final category, Diva Bikini Tall. enthusiasm. We would like to keep everybody safe, all right? Ladies, can you just horseshoe a little bit more? Kim, come down a little bit. There you go, ladies, move in, please. Perfect, Kim, stay right. Fifty-five. What you need to do, and it'll work out, right? Can we say that? All right, ladies, do me a favor. Take a deep breath for me, please. All right. If you look down at the stage, you'll see some numbers. When your name and number is called, step forward to that respective placings. Top three. In third place, please present that trophy. 24, Betsy Carmack. It's a safety issue, that's all it is. Back. Ladies in the back, congratulations on top 10 in Diva Bikini Tall. You see how difficult this was. Amazing job. At this time, ladies in the back, You may file off stage. Great job. Welcome to Pro Status. Ladies and gentlemen, Diva, Bikini, Tall, and our two new pros. Congratulations. Ladies, at the end of the show, ladies and gentlemen, you've been a wonderful audience. This now concludes the 20th annual WBFF Fitness Atlantic Weekend.